Did I say that?
I did.
Okay. Did your girl kill me?
Hell yeah.
You really think your girl killed me?
Nah, I keep it 100%. It don't even matter.
This is his people. He said earlier that Couture was gonna kill me. I said for him to kill his socks and to kill his fucking hat. Because that's the only thing that's gonna get killed is that fucking hat and them goddamn socks and sneakers. Look at that.
Yo,
shit.
Come on, so
why you
this is fresh.
I just want that's hot. I'm feeling you right now.
I'm about to say, you want to know what's the illest thing? I'm from the Bronx Zoo.
All right, okay. So speak on it.
I'm from the Bronx Zoo.
Right.
So the fuck. 205 champ.
Okay.
173.
He went. What's the real fuck?
I heard that.
I'm telling the big fox. Nah, but I heard that. It was good. I think this was one of my best performances ever.
I think he was turned up in there.
And I think I had fun. I didn't go crazy where people couldn't understand what I was saying. I think I took my time. I think I executed very well. I think I grew up. That's it. She came with some shit, don't get me wrong, as usual, you know, whatever. But I had some shit as well.
That's what I wanted to ask you about, because you usually don't do
the... I don't do that, but no, I do my homework. If any battle, I get in a little bit of business as well, you know what I mean? So I didn't think she slept on me or any way like that. I know I was her hardest competition. And I think all the girls say that about me, that I'm their hardest competition when it comes to really queen of the ring and queen of the
now. Now, I see you stepped up. You said something. Point, you didn't really say any names, but you said it to a particular person in the ring.
Yeah,
who's next on your plate?
I've been ready for her. Actually, we spoke about it a while ago. So it'll be finishing touches and I'm ready for her.
All right,
and she's not even fresh away. I gotta sit down. A new pen game? No. That's the same pen game for her. It's over.
Yo.
But I'm really happy to be here. I've never felt like this before at a battle. Feeling comfortable, confident, you know, I'm really like going in. I just caught that body. But even if it's not a body, it's still definitely fucking classic all day. But I did catch a body. Fuck what they talking about. I was spitting that shit. I was spitting that prison night.
She was beaming up the sky.
Come on.